kiss, you're basically forcing me out of the flannel closet.
I Kissed a Girl is the sort of the aftermath of, you know, the bombshell that exploded, which is that, you know, Santana got outed, and so everyone knows that she is a lesbian. And
everybody in this room knows about you and Brittany, and we don't judge you for it. We celebrate it because it's who you are.
Well, daddy dear, you're still number one. Oh, girls, they wanna have fun.
Finn sings Girls Just Wanna Have Fun, like a real nice, smooth groove version of it to Santana.
You know, the classic Girls Just Wanna Have Fun part is, the melody remains, but a lot of it's super simplified.
It was so sweet. And I was like, this is the sweetest thing I've ever heard.
I found out this week that the song was originally written for a guy.
He made me cry. It was so intimate and weird. I felt uncomfortable because he was like right here at one point singing straight to me and like making eye contact. It's really spooky for me. So we were like locked and I was just like, Working with Corey is amazing. You know, as far as season one and two, I haven't had that many one-on-one scenes with him, and then I got to do all of this stuff with him, and he's such a joy, like, to work with, and such a good actor.
I think it's great for both of us because we have so much to draw on, because these two used to have a relationship of sorts. You know, they, like, hooked up, and then they're not hooking up anymore, and there's all this drama going on.
It ends up being really, really sweet because everybody in the New Directions and the Trouble Tone really come to her side, and I think it's awesome because she's so rude all the time that you would think that nobody would want to help her. But that's why Finn's a good guy. I think that I have the best fans that anybody, any character could ask for. Everybody just really loves the fact that she is being herself, and I think it's so relatable to so many people right now that I just try and do a good job so that at least one person somewhere can be like, oh, it'll be okay. Thank you.